गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी विल सी द डिफरेंट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फॉर यूजी सेमेस्टर फॉर जी केमिस्ट्री स्टूडेंट्स. माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अनिल कुमार, HOD PG डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, साहेबगंज कॉलेज, साहेबगंज. वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल हॉट स्पॉट केमिस्ट्री बाय डॉक्टर अनिल कुमार. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल शेयर सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन for physical and organic chemistry for UG semester 4 GE students. So students are directed to see and practice these questions properly so that they can get maximum marks in the coming exam. The different questions are as Now, question number one, in physical chemistry sections, derive Kirchhoff's equation or prove that within big bracket del H by upon del T whole big bracket closed P equal to delta Cp. Now, question number two, derive a relationship between Kp and Kc or prove that Kp equal to Kc within bracket RT delta N. Question number three, what do you mean by Lee Chatelier's principle? Explain Lee Chatelier's principle by some example. Number one, effect of change of concentration, effect of change of temperature, and effect of change of pressure. Question number four, deduce the law of chemical equilibrium. What do you mean by equilibrium constant? Question number five, prove that delta G zero equal to minus RT ln Kp. Following, 6A is bond dissociation energy, 6B is resonance energy, 6C is physical significance of enthalpy, 6D is free energy change in a chemical reaction, number E is moderate electrolyte. Question number 6F is salt hydrolysis, that is anionic and cationic, and 6G is ionic product of water, that is Kw is equal to concentration of H within bracket concentration of OH minus. Question number 7, what do you mean by a buffer solution? What are the differences, different type of buffer? Question number 8, derive Henderson equation for a pH of a buffer solution. Or prove that pH is equal to pKa plus log salt upon acid, or pOH is equal to pKb plus log salt upon base. Type expression for the hydrolysis constant, degree of hydrolysis, and pH of a solution of a salt of weak acid and a strong base. Or prove that KH is equal to KW upon K and pH is equal to minus 1 by 2 within big bracket log KH plus log KW minus log C for weak acid and strong base. Question number 9C equal to pH is equal to minus 1 by 2 log KW minus log KB plus log C for strong acid and weak base. And prove that pH is equal to minus 1 by 2 log Ka plus log Kw minus log Kb for weak acid and weak base. In organic chemistry section, now question number 1A is, how will you prepare benzene from phenol? Question 1B is, give the Friedel-Crafts reaction, acylation or alkylation, nitration, electrophilic substitution reaction of benzene. Question number 2A is, how bromoiodo benzene is prepared from phenol? Question number B, give its chemical properties. Question number 3, give the chemical reaction like hydrolysis, nitrite formation, nitrile or nitro formation reaction. Question number 5, how phenol is prepared from Grignard reagent and discuss its different chemical properties. Question number 5, explain or short notes, ester hydrolysis, number A, 5A, and 5B is reduction of aldehyde or ketone. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, राइट शॉर्ट नोट्स ऑन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पिनाकॉल रीअरेंजमेंट, नंबर बी इज हॉबेन हॉच कॉन्डेंसेशन, नंबर सी इज गैटरमैन कोच रिएक्शन, नंबर 6 डी इज ओपन एयर ऑक्सीडेशन, नंबर 6 इज इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन, नंबर एफ इज फिडलक्राफ्ट एसाइलेशन ऑब्लिक एल्काइलेशन, नंबर जी इज बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म, नंबर एच इज ल्यूकस टेस्ट और नंबर 6 आई इज साइड चेन ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ अल्काइल बेंजीन। होप यू हैव एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो एंड यू आर डायरेक्टेड टू प्रिपेयर दिस क्वेश्चंस प्रॉपरली सो दैट यू कैन गेट मैक्सिमम मार्क्स इन द कमिंग एग्जाम। So please share or subscribe or comment on our YouTube channel Hotspot Chemistry by Dr. Anil Kumar. In next video, new topic will be provided. Have a good day, good luck for the exam. So thank you.